glances toward some of the children.
I can't remember anyone being as showing as he was.
Redmond made the same offer to police that Dorothy Noga had, to conceal a wire on her body and talk to Stuart Knowlton about the murder of Louise Jessie.